seeds. And then first, put the compost disc in the pot, as you did the sunflower seeds. Then you add water. Put the seed in and cover it with compost. If it's not that high, just push it in more than you would. Last, put it on the windowsill. But here's the important thing. When it gets big, plant it outside with a stick, because it will have to climb up the stick.